It's more than password. It's Password Plus. Our guests are Lucille Ball and Dick Martin. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
I know you're there. How about that? Do that for 20 years. We're having a happy time here this 5 days. We have Lucille Ball, as you know, right here, and Dick Martin, as you know. Dick Martin is one of the best directors and actors in this whole business. What are you directing these days?
Well, because of the strike, nothing. But,
yeah. We are at the minute of this taping, we are in the middle of a strike. Hopefully, by the time it's on the air, there will be no more strike.
But I'm going to do some flows.
Will it affect
with
you?
Polly?
Nope, doesn't affect
no,
us.
Not
no,
you
doesn't
or
affect us.
Variety shows.
No, no. But you're going to do flows?
And Archie Bunker's place and Rock and a Hard Place. Oh.
So when you watch those shows and you see Dick directed by Dick Martin, you know the guy. You know the director. See,
very well dressed, too.
Yes. Oh, I like your outfit today.
Thank you. I have one just like it I wore on the last show.
I know.
You find something you like, you get it.
There you go.
We vary day to day by button and unbuttoning one button.
That's hard to say.
We're getting down. It's hard to say. All right, let's just meet Manny Cabral. Is it Cabral?
Cabral,
Manny Cabral, and Barbara Rachelson, our current champion.
Nice to know you.
All right, Barbara here is our current champion. She has $5,500 so far. Now tell us, you having a good time?
I want to say I love Lucy, first of all.
The world loves Lucy.
That's a lot of mush.
You're with us. Last time, if you weren't, where were you? You should have been here. Lucy won the game by the mush.
Oh.
Now, more about you, though, Barbara.
Okay. I am currently, I'm in San Diego for the summer, but my husband and I are living in Ann Arbor, Michigan. My husband's a law student there, and in December I got my master's in policy and planning from the School of Social Work, and then I worked for the Michigan State Legislature on juvenile justice legislation.
Very good. Nice to have you.
Beautiful.
Now, meet this young man, your competitor. Manny is Cabral, right?
Cabral, right.
All right. What is that, Cabral?
It's Portuguese.
Portuguese.
Right.
Okay.
I'm from Honolulu, Hawaii. I'm on vacation with my wife and 6-month-old daughter, who's our Polish Polynesian princess.
Oh, is that cute?
I'm a college mathematics instructor and an aspiring songwriter. So if anybody needs any songs.
Where do you teach college?
I was teaching for the University of Hawaii, and now I'm teaching at an extension,
one
of the community colleges.
Okay, that's
good
a
good luck.
Okay, now we're starting a brand new competition. Lucy has the option. She has a new player. First clue in the first puzzle of this competition.
I think I have it.
Watch your loser glasses backwards.
I'll play.
Okay.
Big.
Large.
Right.
Good.
Manny, first clue in the puzzle is large.
The Incredible Hulk.
Is it the Incredible Hulk? No, but he's large.
That's very good.
Lucy, you going to pass or play? Glasses backwards. Okay.
Pass.
Pass.
Oh. All right.
Mormon.
Religion?
Second clue, Lucy.
State.
Utah?
Right! Now, Manny, you have large in Utah up there. What do you think it is?
The Osmond family?
You think that's what it is?
Yes!
You think that's what it is?
Yes!
Is it the Osmond family? I read that like I thought it was.
We read it with a lot of dramatics.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be it. What are you going to do, Lucy?
Play. Tabernacle.
Choir?
Second clue.
Edifice.
The...
Third clue.
Mormon.
Temple.
Last clue.
Catholic
Church.
Right. Okay. Large Utah church. What is it, Barbara?
The Mormon Tabernacle.
Is it the Mormon Tabernacle? Yes.
Right on,
Morning, Diane. That's right. Wait. What? Oh, the choir is very often referred to as the Mormon Tabernacle.
Okay.
So we have to accept Mormon Tabernacle Choir. We have to accept Mormon Tabernacle Choir. The last clues were singers and group, but the group is known sometimes as the Mormon Tabernacle. That's why that was accepted. So don't write. Did we explain it all? We'll be right back. Don't go away.
Write if you want to. $100
puzzle. Manny, you didn't have the option this time. There you go. First clue in the second puzzle. What are you gonna do, Manny?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Dial.
Phone. Telephone.
Second clue.
Television.
Tone.
Third clue.
Dial.
Channel.
Right!
Oh, channel.
Very good.
I didn't
know
how to go with soap or channel.
No. All right, Lucy, first clue in the puzzle is channel.
Oh, well. Suez Canal.
Is it the Suez? No, but Manny keeps the option.
That's a channel.
Yes. What are you going to do, Manny?
I'll play.
Okay.
Precipices.
Cliffs.
Right.
Good.
Now, channel. And cliffs. Lucy.
White Cliffs of Dover. Can't
is it the
be,
White
huh?
Cliffs of Dover?
Can't be with cliffs
be,
in it, right?
Can't be with cliffs up there. But it's a good guess.
Can't be.
What are you gonna do, Manny?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Ounces.
Pounds.
Right! Now, Lucy. Channel, cliffs, pounds. What do you think it is?
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh. England.
Is it England? Yes!
Europe and country.
English Channel with white cliffs, pounds of the money. In
that's
Europe.
Very good.
Very good. Now what we have here? We have 100 over here, 100 over here. Brand new puzzle. This was for the game. This is $200. Whoever gets it goes on to alphabetics. You're tied.
Okay.
You have the option. There you go.
Hold it a second.
Hold it a second.
Now, everybody.
Hold it.
Nobody move.
Ah! Quick, we don't have to hold it anymore.
Ah!
No, we're through holding it. Okay. What happened, friends, was the projector that shows the word that you see at home broke, and then they fixed it, and now we're back. So now you may look at the words.
Okay. Ah, okay.
Now,
Whose turn is it?
It's Dick's.
Oh.
Dick's
oh.
option. First word on the $200 puzzle.
Okay.
Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Anchorage.
Alaska.
Right.
Very good.
That's a better clue than I would have had.
All right. Barbara, first clue for the game is Alaska.
Pipeline.
Is it the pipeline?
Is it the pipeline?
No.
Ooh, that was a good one.
Yeah.
But, no, but Alaska would have been in the name of that, I think. Here
Alaskan
we go.
Pipeline.
Dick.
You're right.
Who goes?
Dick.
I'll play.
Okay.
Kong.
King?
Yes! One of my favorite kings.
My favorite.
All right, Barbara, you have, and this is for the game. Crab. You think you know?
Crab.
Is it crab?
Yeah.
You
yeah.
have it! Yeah. Alaska King. Other clues were car, shell, and creature.
Oh, what a note from my husband.
Hey, Manny. We have to say goodbye to you, but you are a delightful player. You have $100 and a fine gift.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
I love you.
We have a commercial. We'll be right back. We'll play Barbara's second alphabetic, so don't go away. Okay, you're going to play your second alphabetic. All right, Barbara Richardson. Tell me, is your husband in the audience?
He sure is.
What is your husband's name?
Don.
Don?
Loeb.
Don Loeb.
Mm-hmm.
Why am I calling you Rachelson?
I didn't change my name when I got married.
Oh, you didn't change your name when you got married. Well, I think that's interesting. We got to bring up things like that. Now, could we get wrong to the business at hand?
Yeah.
$5,800 you and Don Loeb have.
Or you have. Because you didn't change your name, you have. Give him a little.
Let him get his own.
All right. You have 10 passwords now, arranged alphabetically, starting this time with the letter B and going alphabetically all the way through the letter K.
Okay.
You get 10 of them in 60 seconds, you've got another $5,000, and Don can have a little, huh? Just a little?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Couple of dollars. Okay, first word starts with B. There it is, Dick. No, not yet.
Okay.
You have any clues?
Yes.
More than one?
Oh, yes. One and a half.
I'll wait till you have two. You have 60 seconds. Good luck. Go.
Think.
Brain?
Yes.
B, C.
Cake. Dark.
Chocolate.
D.
Arnez.
Desi.
E.
The... behind, last.
Exit?
Finish.
End.
Right.
F.
False. Jewelry.
Fake?
Right. Yes. G.
Marie. Antoinette. Chop.
Chop. Guillotine.
H.
A quartet, singing, four, part,
pass,
hi,
smoke.
Oh, darn it. I want to always remember, and I want you to remember, that Dick Martin gave the definitive clue, the
M. The end.
The. I want to always remember the.
That might not work. I guess you're right.
The is one of the great clues. The, do you know the only other person ever gave that clue to my knowledge is Grant Tinker. All right. Okay. Harmony and Hale were left there. Now you picked up $600. You have a total of $6,400.
Oh.
And you get to play again. Here we go. Here you go. You sit here, brother. Okay. Let's meet your new competitor here. We have Kirstie Alley. Come in, Kirstie.
Hello, Kirstie.
How are you? You sit here and tell us about yourself.
Okay.
Tell us about yourself, Kirstie.
Okay, I'm an interior designer. I moved here a year ago from Wichita, Kansas. I have no children. I have cats.
That's it, huh?
That's the
no children, cats. Well, they may give you less trouble. All right, here we go. Dick has the option. Brand new competition. What are you going to do, Dick?
I will play.
Okay.
Jolly.
Happy.
Second clue.
Green.
Giant.
Yes. That's building on the others.
Yeah, building on
the Barbara. First clue in the puzzle is giant. What do you think?
Jack and the Beanstalk.
Is it Jack and the Beanstalk? No, but Lucy has the option. Pass or play?
Play, Reno.
Nevada.
Yeah, right.
Good girl.
Now you have two clues up there, Barbara. You have giant and Nevada.
Is it a gambling casino?
Is it a gambling casino? No, but Lucy has the option again. Pass or play? Lucy?
Play Ponderosa.
Ranch?
Second clue.
Name.
Cartwright.
Third clue?
Ranch.
Last clue.
Show.
Bonanza.
Right.
Right.
All right. Giant Nevada Bonanza. What do you think it is, Kirstie?
Ponderosa.
Is it the Ponderosa? It is.
Yes.
Giant Nevada Bonanza, Cartwright, and Ranch. They were going for the name of the ranch, and you gave it to them. Okay. Here we go.
It isn't.
Yes. Oh, here we go. Two-way commercial.
Then we'll be back to play this. Don't go away.
Down the line. Well, what they eventually named that.
Okay, this is the second puzzle. You have the option, Barbara. Here you go, Kirstie. Another $100 puzzle. Barbara, what are you going to do?
I'm going to pass.
Okay, Kirstie.
Stems.
Barbara?
Underground.
Roots.
Right.
Right. You're right. Roots.
Okay. Lucy, first clue in the puzzle is roots.
Where Alex Haley?
Is it Alex Haley?
Good guess.
Yeah.
Too simple.
Guess.
Barbara has the option. Pass or play, Barbara?
Pass.
Okay, Kirstie.
Appendages.
Fingers.
Barbara?
Tree.
Leaves.
Second, third clue, Kirstie.
Boughs.
Branches.
Yep. Branches. Then, what is the puzzle? It's roots and branches.
I would say, is it a tree?
Is it a tree? No.
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 All right.
No,
no. Kirstie has the option. What are you going to do, Kirstie?
Pass.
Okay, Barbara.
Diagram.
Diagram?
You're not allowed to say that on television.
A map.
No. Doctors.
Ah! doctors, hospital. Doctors.
Third clue.
Hospital.
Last clue, Kirstie.
Notepad.
Notepad.
Doctor's. Doctor's buzz. Doctor's buzz.
Doctor's buzz. No.
No.
Is it? Oh, I'm gonna put it up. Nobody guesses. Chart goes up.
Chart. Oh, chart.
Notepad's yes. One word, Bobby.
Oh, note. I thought you said moped.
No, notepad.
Oh.
See why you have to speak.
A very fast doctor.
Yeah.
Notepad.
Barbara. Notepad.
One word, according to Sherman. All right. Kirstie.
I'll play.
Okay.
Relatives.
In-laws.
I don't like in-law jokes. All right. Here we go, Barbara. Second clue.
Forefathers.
Ancestors.
Right.
Good girl.
Now, Lucy, you have roots, branches, chart, ancestors.
Genealogy.
Is it genealogy? No.
Is it Jeannie Martin?
No. Okay. Do you know what it is? I'm confused. Barbara, option.
I'm going to play.
Okay.
Family.
Kirstie?
In-laws.
Not allowed. Hyphenated. Two-word clue. Hyphenated. Barbara, third clue.
Folks.
Genealogy is all I can think
of. No. Last clue, Kirstie.
Ancestors.
Relatives.
Relatives! All right. Roots, branches, chart, ancestors, and relatives.
Family.
Wait. Kirstie, it's Dick's.
It's
yes.
Mine. Yeah. It's the, what do you call that when you look it up? It's your, it's
all right,
your buzz.
It's Kirstie. What do you, can save it.
I can?
Yeah.
I can say it?
Yeah, you can say it.
Family tree.
Is it a family tree?
Yeah. Good girl.
Family genealogy.
Tree. I couldn't get.
Once you got genealogy.
Yeah.
All right, here's the situation. Barbara, you've been here before, though. You have $200. The next puzzle is worth $200. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
What is the other word for that?
Let me call it. His character, Bill Fisher in Birmingham, Michigan, sent it to us. He says, the measure of a man's real character is what he would do if he knew he would never be found out. See you next time. We're going to be here. Can't do it without you.
Some of our contestants will receive BedSack. New idea in bed covering provides luxury upholstery for your old mattresses and box springs and protection for new furnished by BedSack. Mr. Bubble is a gentle bubble bath for kids that makes getting clean almost as much fun as getting dirty. Mr. Bubble, 100% pure treetop frozen pear grape juice. Unlike other frozen grape juices, treetop adds pear juice for sweetness, not sugar. Add the great taste of Hormel ham to your favorite meals of delicious easy way with Hormel ham patties. Future in water turns damp mopping into shine mopping. You refresh your shine and no extra time. And remember, use Future Straight for a tougher than wax acrylic shine. Swift premium fries made with high quality cuts of meat, backed by the Swift tradition of quality that taste kids love. And a representative of our studio audience will receive an assortment of Banlon clothing, featuring good looking, colorful selection of shirts, sweaters, and hosiery. Quality and value for the entire family, furnished by Banlon. This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.